Dooku play them twice.
Nice.
Ooh.
Yeah, I know. We should have.
Thank you.
Denim. everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich inside our... Face-off number one of a great night ahead. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Moving it to Abbott. Pass attempt to Yoshi. Full steam up the wing. Carried to the corner by Yoshi. Good solid defensive play there. Many yards gain. Wonderful save on the redirect.
That puck changed direction in front of the goaltender.
Under siege, needs to be gotten out. On that interception, might turn into something. And he dumps it in. Picked up in the attacking zone. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Possession gained by Saw. Back in his defensive end to get it. Now the puck rounded up by Thunderbug. Tampa Bay's controlling play now through neutral ice. Got the pad on that one. And it's picked up in the defensive zone by Thunderbug. Slid to Nash. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Sod's getting a minor penalty for high sticking. The Stars go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Oh, and he's hammered.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Taken over now by Thunderbug. Trying to go to Nash. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Gathered in by Thunderbug. And still with it in their own end. The Stars through the neutral zone carrying on. And they got it out of there. Dallas with a long way to go and not much time to do it on this power play. Snapping a pass to Yoshi. Tampa Bay's on the move in neutral ice. Cut through the neutral zone. With a shot. And a good save in the goal crease. Looking to wrist a lineup. He banks a pass ahead. The Stars with it along the boards. Puck out in front. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
And the possession taken up by Saw. Dallas lugs it through center. Directing that one to Yoshi. And he is reefed. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Under 9 minutes to go in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Mashed in. And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fan. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Forcing attention in deep. The puck is fielded now by Yoshi. That is defense! Dallas has it and moves it through center ice. Picks it up in his own end. Puck is thrown to Abbott. Broke that play up at center. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. And he is closed off emphatically.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Blocked away. A whistle and a rest. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Heads on to the corner. Strong play, good reach. And now it's directed to Abbott. Tampa Bay's moving the puck through center ice. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Sticked away. To Saad. Dallas on the move now in the defensive zone. Still has possession through center ice. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Off the faceoff. He ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck and neutralizes. Back in his defensive end to get it. The clock has bled down to the last minute. In the defensive zone, hanging on to it. Nice pass right up the gut. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Shoots it on. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Yep, shot back out. All's fine. First period has come to a close. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
Fans, take a look. The home team Zeppelin is loaded with prizes, headed your way all intermission long.
Second period about to begin here.
You might as well give him the first part now.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before the start of the game. What's most important in your mind right now? And so we begin. The Stars continue on in their own end. And play is stopped for a penalty. Dallas will get a minor penalty for delay of game. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. The Stars in their own end in possession. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Tampa Bay's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Dallas on the move now on their own end. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. A two-on-two moving on. Nicely patted away. Poke checked away by Nash. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. And play stopped because of an offside.
Zucker's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. The teams are ready, and so are we. Just underway with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery. Pressing on through center ice. Pitching this one to Nash. Dallas moves the puck through center ice. Nash has got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The Stars have a delay of game penalty for shooting the puck over the glass. Tampa Bay's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. A whistle and a rest. Clean win on the draw. The Stars setting things up in their own end. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Good faceoff win. Paddled aside.
Still with it in the defensive zone.
Stick to stick, he's got it. The Stars through the neutral zone move it along. Good deke, and he gets by. Cut on by with that one. Wrister! Carried to the corner by Yoshi. Still time on this power play, but not much. Nice poke check by Thunderbug. Simple play, made well. Strong defense. The Stars have killed it all. Tampa Bay's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. And that one turned aside. Ristolainen. And he carries it in the defensive zone. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. A shot. Didn't get through. A giveaway. Oh, that's good. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Taken behind by Nash. It's gotten behind the net. Heads on to the corner. He's superb. Saved by Hobby Boulin.
Hobby Boulin's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Great glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
A little over 7 minutes gone. We are deadlocked at zero. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. The Stars recoiling back in their own end. Great job stopping and holding. Shook right through. Got that pass in the corner. Marvelous save. No time on that one. And a whistle. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Oh, an error on that. He won't avoid something for doing that. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? The Stars carrying on in the defensive zone. Picks it up in his own end. Making progress through the neutral zone. Nice standing poke check by Nash. And he's hammered.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Take it to the slot. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Stars are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. The Stars with a clean win on the draw. And it's cleared out of there. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Tampa Bay's in possession in neutral ice. Could not be filtered through a strong play. Blocked with a pad. Passing one off now to Nash. Takes it on the wing. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Pass attempt to Abbott. Good poke check by Nash. Can he generate something? Can he make him chase it? He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Moves to the corner. The Stars lug that along through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Good job with the stick. Gathered in by Thunderbug. Taken up near the boards by Nash. Oh, he'll pay for that. Nice pass right up the gut. Tampa Bay is taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. Yoshi's going to the box. 2 minutes. Goalie interference is the call. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one-timer. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Solid, clean win. The Stars in their own end lug that puck along.
Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving.
Cuts through. He's free, but will it last? He scores. No, he doesn't. It's waved off. Maybe it was kicked in. They're going to go upstairs.
Well, the team that scored the goal, Doc, started celebrating, and now they're going to review this. They're going to go upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
And now the puck rounded up by Thunderbug.
By number 27, time of the goal, 15 minutes, 32 seconds.
Back in front. Puck is seized by Saul. Steps between the circles. Has that pass off the boards. Into the corner with that pass to Abbott. The Stars are back even. Outstanding point-blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on the draw. Moving it to Yoshi. Gets that return pass. A backhand shot, and it's driven away again. Freezes play. Dallas wins it. Gets by. Score! He's got his second.
The goaltender wasn't sure when he was going to shoot the puck.
Sometimes your best isn't enough. This is a perfect shot up over a desperation attempted glove save.
Nash has won again. His team is winning. All's good. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Good pad stop. He's going to the net. Oh, here's a wrister.
Great pressure and momentum.
And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction. All items can be viewed and bid upon at the display near the guest services counter.
Dallas has shaken that scoreboard for one more here. A two-goal lead for them on the strength of this goal. We'll return after these words. Underway in period two. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Defensive zone win. Dallas with possession at center ice. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Tampa Bay's got a face-off win. Got to ice it here. Can he send it out? And that one's sent back out. Ristolainen. To Nash.
Nash's effort on that last goal was unbelievable.
Fires. Possession established on the pickup by Nash. Tampa Bay's in their own end and controlling play now. He heads right for the net. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Puck is thrown to Nash. Try to clear the puck. Give that goalie credit for another. Puck controlled by Joshi. Up the wing with it now. Great job slipping on by. Yoshi's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Right into the slot. On through the corner. Got a piece of it. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Stars power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Gotta clear it here. Thrown in. The Stars hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. And now it's directed to Joshi. That play went offside. Just under 5 minutes have transpired here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Gathered in by Thunderbug. In his own end, and he maintains possession. Into the end of attack. Shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Nice face-off work. Tampa Bay's in their own end and in possession. Keeps it going through the neutral zone. Scooped up by Joshi. Tampa Bay's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Right up the side. Back in his defensive end to get it. A terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Tampa Bay's accelerating ahead through center ice. Sod's lost it. He better get back. Keeps it going back behind the net. They score! It's only a one-goal game now. The Stars control at center ice. Dallas continues on at center ice. Made that one back into the zone. He covers and holds on. Nash has got another in a long list of face-off wins. Good job with the poke check. Tampa Bay's got possession in the defensive zone. Heads to the front. Oh, good chance. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Sliced down. Puck now possessed by Nash. Snapping a pass to Saad. Takes it up that side to Nash.
Nash is looking to score another one there, Doc. I don't know if it'll be as pretty as the last one he scored.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Decides on the area behind. Taken on by Saad. Dallas lugs that along in the defensive zone. Pitching it to Joshi. Picks it up in his own end. And it's given back to Nash. Poke checked away by Saad. Thrown to the slot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. Shoots one. Great pad stop. Forcing attention in deep. Shoots. And the possession taken up by Thunderbug.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
Incredible save. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
He's like a bowling ball going downhill. He's just knocking over everything in front of him. It's been a real physical night.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. 2-on-1 opportunity. Great, outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Looks ahead to start something. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
He could start some danger here. Right in front. Grab. Great chance ahead. Sod's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Great move there.
We're still waiting to see our first power play goal after all of these penalties.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though.
Picked up in the attacking zone. He's right in front of his pad. Directing that one to Nash. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Right into the slot. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Two periods have come and gone here, and the second period heartening because the team that trailed has scored. Maybe they're on the way to a comeback. Two periods gone.
Hey, fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our 6-game ticket packets today.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to another season of... Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
We have begun our contest. The Sabres lug that along through center ice. And snapped up by Hedman. Passing one off now to Abbott. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Picks it up in his own end. The Sabres through the neutral zone have possession. Pointed to Larson. Cleared back out by Hedman. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Buffalo's carrying on up the wing. Right into the slot. Picked up in the attacking zone. He missed the net.
Oh, he's going to shake his head when he thinks about this one. He's right in the garden spot between the hash marks, and he misses the net.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Buffalo's carrying it through center. Shoots one. Back in his defensive end to get it. What a performance on this shift. Mashed in. A loose puck taken by Saw. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Tampa Bay is getting a minor penalty here for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Directing that one to Saad. Good solid defensive play there. The Sabres are moving the puck in their own end. Pitching this one to Biggs.
Wow, what a glove save. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Just under 8 minutes play. Still knotted at zeros. Quick work on the faceoff. Buffalo's in possession as they travel in their own end. It's a two-on-two. What'll they do next? A shot. Just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Tampa Bay's on the move in neutral ice. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. One-timer. Boom, they came together that time, didn't they?
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Tampa Bay survived it. Back even. Near the boards. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Neutralized faceoff win. The Sabres lug the puck in center ice. Drives to the net. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. And the loose puck brought in by Larson. Tampa Bay setting things up in center. Possession taken to the defensive zone by Larson. Takes it behind his own cage. Can he generate something? Score!
Honestly.
So he played a while in this period. And finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Tampa Bay's got that neutral zone faceoff. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Larson's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Tampa Bay's going back to get restarted with their advantage. On to Hedman. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Buffalo's got it in center ice. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. In their own end, making progress. Pushing it on through center. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. He can start some danger here. Great chance denied. Through the neutral zone, hanging on to it. Oh, what a move to get by. Oh, he missed the net.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
He throws it there. Looks ahead to start something. And sent away to Eichel. One into another.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel through center ice. Heads on to the corner. That pass along the boards. He banks a pass ahead. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Wanded along by Larson. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Buffalo's controlling the play in their own end. Puck gathered in by Saad. And another strong save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Buffalo's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Great glove grab. 20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. It's a 1-0 game.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items.
First faceoff of period two. Perfect passing right through center. That's a good solid poke check. Score! Buffalo's goal has given them a two-goal lead now, and there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period.
Scored by number 96, assisted by number 99.
A shot! Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Tampa Bay is controlling the play at center ice. Takes that pass off the boards. Out in the slot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Pitching it to Saad. What a hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Fine move to get by. Terrific glove save. Moves to the corner. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Forcing attention in deep. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Skates to the corner, sends it down low to Saad, sends it back the other way. Sanders, big save there.
They should get rewarded here, Doc.
Looking for options, terrific glove save. Great job slipping on by. Drives to the crease. The pass is off the mark, what a chance that would have been. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. In stride, he picks up a perfect pass through center. Pass off the woodwork to Hedman. Good intercept. Three on one, you can just smell a goal. Buffalo's moving well through the neutral zone. Picks it up in his own end. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. The Sabres win that faceoff. Good deflection try, but off the mark. Saad slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Buffalo's got a two-minute minor for slashing. Puck covered, whistle blown. And here's Ray.
Biggs has rocked several players. When he is this physical, the opponent always takes note of where he is on the ice.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Just over 9 minutes remaining here in the second. Buffalo's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. The Sabres with a face-off win. Bounced off the boards to Saad. Steered ahead by Larson. Tampa Bay's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Corralled by Saad. Full steam up the wing. Stays along the boards. And down to Saad. On through the corner. Shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Great pad stop. Puck is thrown to Saad. He got his pad on it. Tries to clear. The Sabres have killed it off. Buffalo's minor penalty is for delay of game. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. A shot. Got in the way of that one, too.
Javi Bulic's going to want to burn the video of this. He's had a terrible night in goal. His team trails by a couple.
Puck picked up by Larson. He could start some danger here. Speeds right on goal. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. The Sabres with possession in center ice. Tampa Bay's got time for only this rush. Onside. In the crease. Shoots. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Tampa Bay's on the move through the neutral zone. Great job to slip on by. Good quick stick. Enormous hit.
That's all we've seen. Big hits by both teams in this period.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Snapping a pass to Abbott. Got it on his stick in the slot. Front of the net, he scores! Second of the game, what a performance. Buffalo's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge it. The Sabres lug that puck along the boards. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? Fast attempt to Biggs. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Heads to the front. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. He's got that centering pass, and he missed the net.
Oh, that puck slowed up. It just missed the side of the net.
40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Looking for a way to show love for your team? Don't forget, Team Hat Giveaway Night is right around the corner. The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official Team Hat.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Tampa Bay's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Slides it to the point to Hedman. And move down to Saad. Oh, great cut. Oh, and he's hammered.
LeClaire's not known for his physical play, Doc, but he's trying to give his team a spark with physical play.
Back near the blue line to Saad. Risky, wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Sabres carrying on in their own end. Superb defensive play by Larson. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good quick poke check there. Guards the point well, doesn't he? Picked up in the attacking zone. Tremendous pressure. The Sabres in their own end controlling the play. Still on his stick, that puck, as he travels through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Tampa Bay's in possession in neutral ice. Slid to Eichel. One pass sets up another. That score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. Buffalo's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
Just over 7 minutes have passed here in the third. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Picks it up in his own end. The Sabres with possession in the defensive zone. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. He's into the slot. Oh, that's good. Good jab with the stick there. The Sabres lug that along in their own end. And he slides it through mid-ice. Really good move. Laid on to Abbott. Oh, great anticipation there, but it was broken down by the poke check. Cranks one. Cut his glove on it. Puck taken hold of by Larson. Propelled to Biggs. Possession taken over by Hedman. Moving it to Saad.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Got on by with that one. Hammered.
The Sabres lug the puck in their own end.
Intercepted pass. Great shooting position. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Sabres in their own end controlling play now. Through center, making progress. Looking to Abbott. Tampa Bay is carrying it up the wing.
He got in. Steps between the circles. He scores! He's got his second of the game.
Buffalo's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Tampa Bay's continuing on up the wing.
Good job with the stick.
Now it's directed to Eichel.
Carries it up the side. Walking a thin line near the border there. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Tampa Bay's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone.
Trying to go to Larson.
Moves up along the boards. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Drives to the net.
And it's turned aside.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Emmerton's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Let's take a look at some of his brilliant play from earlier this evening.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right.
Passing one off now to Abbott.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
The Sabres starting back in their own end.
Could be trouble near the line.
Directing that one to Saad.
Tampa Bay's accelerating on in neutral ice. Biggs could not slither through. It goes back the other way. Oh, broke it up. Out in the slot.
Tampa Bay's got it along the side.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
Played other than that one awful turnover.